Okay, so Dodger Stadium is 57 years old, and like anything of beauty here in Los Angeles, when they hit 57, they usually go in for a little work. And that is what's happening during the offseason, because when you're going to get work done, you always do it during the offseason. But that is what's going to happen to Dodger Stadium, and I got to love this. This facelift will only cost $100 million, but when it's done, oh, she is going to be beautiful. Now, we have some fantastic renderings of what is going to be in store for Dodger Stadium. I love this. There are so many things to talk about, so let me hit some of the highlights. First of all, they're sort of going to just open up the whole outfield area, and in that area, it's going to be like a grand entrance. Now, instead of just kind of going all the way around and sort of meandering your way into various entrances, there's going to be this big main entrance that you can go through. There'll be bars, there'll be the Hall of Fame area, there'll be a children's play area. You notice I didn't put the bars and the children's play area together. They'll be a little separate. That's what they tell me, at least. It's going to be fantastic. One of the great things, too, and I love this, there will be new escalators and elevators from that new sort of outfilled grand entrance. I love that, because if you've ever taken the elevator at Dodger Stadium, you know what I'm talking about. So this will alleviate a lot of that congestion in that back area that most of us enter Dodger Stadium. What I also love about all of this is that they're going to redo right and left fields. What they will do is they're going to have an enclosed bar around the bullpen area. Again, I go back to the bar, but I love this idea. You can actually sit there at this kind of glass area and look down on the bullpen. I love that. Again, only $100 million, but they're doing this right in time for the baseball All-Star game. You know, we're getting it in 2020. Bit of trivia. Does anyone know the last time we had an All-Star game? 40 years ago. The year was 1980. And in large part, we miss out on these All-Star games because we don't have the new shiny stadium. But what we have now is one of the greatest, most iconic stadiums in all of baseball, with the highest seating capacity of 56,000, and now with every modern day amenity that there is. Ladies and gentlemen, mic drop.